Sagi's finest.
Your legs, those elastic legs. Are you two brothers by any chance?
These two.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay.
Sagi's finest, you're going to the next round.
These are my two best friends. They're brothers. We're all like a family, actually.
Sagi's finest. They have supreme likability.
They are extremely charming as performers.
But they are incredibly green.
You guys are giving me noodle arms. I need you guys to boom.
They have a tendency to look at each other's feet.
You guys are tapping, but I want you to give me bam, looking at the audience.
They need to make sure their choreography is nice and tight.
Go big. It's the only one shot.
Dancing was always a part of our life. Our grandparents danced. But no one ever made it to the point where you're making it to Canada's Got Talent, and that's why people are so proud of us on our reserve, and they're behind us 100%.
All right, let's go. Hoping to clog up the voting lines. Sagi's finest.
Oh, that's awesome.
I just mean that's what their shirt said. We've got talent.
Sagi's finest. A whole lot of happy feet. Give it up for them. Nice job with the shirt bling. Who wants to hang on to the microphone? Alrighty. Martin, what did you think?
You guys are the most adorable guys in the entire world. You really are. I love that the last time, you know, you got the note, don't look at your feet, and now you're just looking out. The whole sector collapsed and you would have looked up. You did a great job. You did a great job. I love that you started traditionally and then you went into Ghost or whatever we call it. That was great, and you're oozing charm, and I hope you just win $1 billion someday.
Thank you.
Amazing compliments. Stefan.
Yeah, I was asking myself, where do you go with clogging? And then the Black Eyed Peas came by. And I completely agree with Marty. Your attitude, and in this competition, I would say that you guys are certainly the most improved, great attitude. To see where you guys have come from, it was in Winnipeg, and to see you actually inject some modernity into your routine, I say bravo. I'm not too sure if you're going to win the competition, but I have to say, I really love your attitude. All three
Thank
of
you
guys.
Very much. I love the energy of the three of you, because I'm... You know, we're three, and there's mood swing and attitude, and
so much
you guys seem pure.
So good.
Misha, what did you think of Sagi's finest?
Listen, Sagi, the Sagi First Nation Reserve has three incredible role models that they can be extremely proud of. Fantastic. First of all, you brought to us this wonderful tradition of clogging. Then you juxtapose it with this modern music, this whole techno thing, and you've got this supreme likability. You're so improved, and I just feel like you could take it. I do think people are going to love you.
Clogging, love you. To vote for Sagi's finest, call 1-855-75-CGT-03. That's 1-855-752-4803. Rogers customers, text VOTE
to 4803 or go online, canadasgottalent.com. More to come, so keep it locked. Teach me some. Little happy feet. Good.